Pokemon. Gotta catch 'em all with me. I know it's my destiny. Pokemon, oh, you're my best friend. In a world we must defend. Pokemon. Yo, people, welcome back to another reaction video, and today I'll be doing a reaction to SMO movie Bowser Jr.'s Pokemon cards. And if you don't know, then Junior is like a big fan of the whole Poliwag evolutionary line from Poliwag to Poliwhirl and its two cross path evolutions, Poliwrath and or Politoed. So yeah. Anyway, let's get into this reaction video. And we see that Harry's back.
Disney Plus presents a new series of shorts, The Wonderful World of Mickey Mouse, featuring the...
So, Joseph, what do you want to do today?
I don't know, dude!
Me either!
Hey, what's up, guys?
It's Harry.
My God, what do you want, Harry?
Yeah.
Well, I was selling my Pokemon card collection, and I was wondering if you guys were interested in buying any.
Well, do you have any Poliwags, or Poliwhirls, or Poliwraths, or Politoeds?
No.
They don't talk to me.
Ha, loser, yeah. You're lame.
But I do have a couple cool ones, like this Charizard right here. It is a holographic, a real penny dropper.
That's lame.
Okay, well, I also have this Mewtwo. It's actually a Shadowless first edition.
Shadowless?
Yes.
So, like, we don't get 6 more weeks of winter? I don't understand.
No, it doesn't have a shadow. So if you look at the Charizard, there's a shadow around the picture. On the Mewtwo, the first edition, it doesn't have that.
So how many girls you get with that? Yeah, no, don't talk to me unless you have some polys, because I have the complete poly collection.
Oh, don't flex on them, dude.
What's the poly collection?
Oh my God, Joseph, I gotta do it to him.
No, don't do it to him.
I gotta show him the poly collection.
All right, show him, dude. You're the best out now.
All right, Harry, let me show you where you failed at life.
He's gonna start crying, get ready to be depressed.
I got my Poliwag, my Poliwhirl, my Poliwrath, and my Politoed.
Oh yeah, the tears are flowing. I see them.
Next page, my Politoed EX is my prized possession. And I just got, you know, pages of polys. I got so many polys, you know. You'll never beat me, so just read it and weep.
Well, I hate to tell you this, Junior, but none of your poly collection is Shadowless or first edition.
So, it's still worth a lot of money. Like, maybe one day I'll sell them for $10 million if someone begs me.
Yeah.
No, to be honest with you, Junior, your collection isn't worth anything.
Well, yeah, it is. I got every single poly, like, every single poly ever. Look at all of them.
No, Junior, look, your polys have shadows around the picture, just like this Charizard. The Mewtwo is shadowless and first edition. Yours doesn't even have the first edition stamp. These are worthless.
So you're saying there's polys out there that are first edition and Shadowless?
There are! Just like this Regi Steel EX that was graded by PSA, a PSA 10 Gem Mint.
What?
And there are polys out there that are encapsulated just like this one.
Joseph, I gotta go find some polys that are like that because these are worthless now!
What? No way, dude!
They're worthless! Oh, okay, let's go to the store and try to find some PSA 10 polys.
Oh, dude, let's go!
Alright, Joseph, let's see if they have any first edition Pokemon cards.
Okay, dude.
What can I help you two with today?
Do you have any first edition Pokemon cards?
Pokemon cards? Of course I do, right here. I have a Mewtwo.
Ooh.
And a Charizard, which is a fan favorite.
Well, do you have any, like, Poliwag, Poliwhirl, Poliwrath, Politoeds?
Let me think. Oh, yes, I do, right here. All of them are PSA 10 graded first edition Pokemon cards.
Whoa, you actually have them?
No way!
Joseph, these are the cards that we need. They're right here. They're so close. I can almost taste them.
Dude, I want to lick them so bad.
Okay, how much are they? We want them.
$30.
$1,000. $30,000? Why are they so much?
What do they even do?
$30,000. Ain't that really something? What's the price? $10. Oh, that's not so bad. $1,000. Excuse me.
Well, because there's not that many on Earth. I mean, in space, yes, because NASA took a few of them into space. But right here on Earth, these are the only ones.
I don't have $30,000.
Well, then get out of my store.
We'll be back.
All right. I'll be playing Dungeons & Dragons.
What are we going to do, Joseph?
I don't know, dude. So did you find the Pokemon cards you were looking for, Junior?
Yeah, they're selling them for $30,000.
Sounds about right. They are really expensive.
Oh.
So what are you going to do now, dude?
But throw away my poly collection since it's worthless.
Well, anyway, Junior, I'm just gonna go sell my Pokemon cards.
I'm gonna give you time to cry because you're gonna need it. I'm out of here, dude.
Why are my polys worthless? Stupid Polly, die.
Hey, dude, I came to check in on you.
What's wrong with you? Don't do that! Are you mad?
It's worthless, Joseph, it's worthless.
It may be worthless, but you've been collecting these cars all your life.
But they're not worth anything, Joseph, just like me, worthless.
Listen, we may be worthless too, but you don't just give up in life.
But Joseph, it's not first edition. It's not PSA 10. It's not even shadowless.
Listen, buddy, listen. Look, we could just look online. Maybe we could find one for cheaper.
Cheaper than $30,000?
Yeah, cheaper, way cheaper.
Okay, get my laptop then.
Okay, dude, I got it. All right, dude, got the laptop. I'm on eBay.
You're not gonna find any that are cheaper.
Wait. No way, dude.
Well, what?
Oh, dude, I found a poly wrap for $20.
Wait, is it first edition?
Yes, first edition, shadowless poly wrap.
Oh, then buy it.
Oh, dude, I need a credit card. Where's the credit card?
Let me grab my dad.
Hurry up.
Get my dad's credit card.
Okay.
Of course, always grab your parents' credit card without them knowing, and later you're dead.
Bye. All right, dude, and bought.
It's bought?
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we got a PSA 10 polywag. Okay, now we need a PSA 10 polywag, poly roll, and poly toe, so look for those.
Okay, I got you, dude.
There's someone at the door. It might be my card.
I hope so.
They ship fast.
Right?
Hello?
Yeah, I got a package for Junior.
Is it my Pokemon card?
I don't know, man. I just delivered the packages. I don't know what I'm...
Thank you.
Yeah, well...
Joseph, I think my card came in.
Dude, what are you waiting for? Check it out.
I can't wait to see my first edition PSA 10 holographic poly... Tartar?
What the f... Oh, my God.
Tartar? Why is it called a Tartar?
Tartar? What is that?
Well, I don't know why it's called a Tartar, Joseph. What did you buy?
Hold on, dude. Wait just a second. Oh, my God. Oh, God.
What?
You're going to laugh about this one.
What?
It's French.
French?
Yep, it's French.
French? Well, not everyone in the world gets Pokemon cards from different language, from different countries. So I guess that's an achievement, right?
Like the fries?
Like the fries. What?
Well, not everyone every day gets, you know, Pokemon from different countries. I mean, just look at Sword and Shield. You can even use that for, like, the... It's the... Oh, yeah, the Musudo method to you know, breed and get shiny Pokemon. Not everyone can do that every day.
So in France, the way they say Poliwrath is Tartar?
Yeah, I guess so. Those French people are weird.
So they're like...
Just imagine replacing the first tar with re. Yep.
Re, tata. What? That's so dumb. I didn't want a tartar. I want a polywrath, Joseph.
Dude, it's still a first edition.
I mean, yeah, it's still first edition, just French.
I don't care about the first edition. I'm not gonna love it. I'm not gonna love a tartar. I want it to be a normal polywrath. I don't want that. All right, Joseph. This is what we're gonna do. We're gonna get $30,000, and we're gonna go buy the real PSA 10 polywag, polywhirl, polywrath, polytoe.
All right, dude. But how are we gonna get $30,000?
Easy. Let's just ask Chef Pee-Pee for it.
Yeah. The broken chef that cooks for you on a daily basis.
Oh, wait, this came to me. Do you even have the shinies?
Complains about it is going to give you $30,000.
He has a Swiss bank account. He has to. All adults have stuff like that, right? They store away money. Look, let's go ask him for $30,000. He has to have it.
You might be right. Bill Gates has a Swiss bank account. I can't wait to throw this away.
Hey, Chef BB.
Not right now, Junior. I just made some coleslaw and I'm about to throw it away.
Wait, why are you going to throw it away?
Because nobody eats coleslaw. It's disgusting.
Except for my grandpa.
It's meant to be made and thrown away.
Yeah, it is really gross. Anyway, can I borrow $30,000?
$30,000, Junior? No! Why do you always ask for an outrageous amount of money knowing I don't have it?
Because if you trust to wish a peepee, Bowser doesn't pay him. Bowser barely pays him.
Ask for a quarter, I would have had it in my back pocket.
Well, there's these Pokemon cards that I really want to buy.
Nobody want to hear about Pokemon cards, Junior. They're worthless.
Well, they're worth $30,000, Chef Pee-Pee.
I doubt it. I highly doubt it, Junior.
Well, then how can I raise $30,000?
Maybe you should just get your friends and do a car wash or something.
Car wash? I can wash some cars.
I mean, yeah, I'd do that, but none of that weird stuff with... Actually, you know what I mean.
you're going to have to wash a lot of cars.
Okay, Joseph, let's start a car wash. All right, Joseph, we're going to wash cars to raise the $30,000.
Wait, wash cars? Dude, you know how many cars we would have to wash to get $30,000?
10 cars at $3,000 a piece.
I know, bro, that's too many.
Dude, we can do it, Joseph. Come on, just believe in yourself. Come on, we can wash those cars.
I guess.
All right, let's go.
Car wash! Come get your car wash!
We're trying to buy some Pokemon cards.
Car wash!
Joseph, why aren't cars showing up?
Dude, people don't want their cars washed by two little kids when they have automatic machines that'll wash it in like 5 seconds.
So then what are we gonna do?
We gotta offer them something that they don't get at a normal car wash.
Like what?
Oh, dude, I got an idea.
Car wash! Get your car wash and we'll shuck your toes!
Ew!
What? No. No, I'm definitely not coming now. No.
Joseph, you're going to be the one to do that, right?
Dude, of course. My neighbor pays me $5 to do it all the time. Honestly, if you needed money for Pokemon cars, we should have went to them first.
Ooh, there's a car coming. Ooh, car wash!
Car wash!
Car wash! Car wash! Car wash! Car wash right here. Car wash! Car wash! It's right here, right here. How much is it?
$30,000.
Yeah, $30,000. I'm good.
Wait, wow.
He can afford it. He drives a Lamborghini.
Right, dude.
I've always heard he's mean.
Oh, I bet he is.
There's another car. Joseph, another car. Joseph, car wash. Show him the sign. Show him the sign.
Car wash. Car wash.
Car wash.
Oh, you see the sign?
Car wash. You see it?
Car wash. And you'll suck my toes.
Yep, we'll suck them. Yep.
Well, I don't need someone to suck my toes because I have a maid at the house that'll do that.
We'll wash cars too.
Mm-hmm. Okay, well, I don't normally do this, but I'm in a rush. I have a very important business meeting, and a bird had diarrhea on the roof of my car.
Ain't that something nowadays? Just birds coming and pooping on cars.
And so, I guess I'll have you guys wash my car.
Yeah, we'll wash it. We'll wash it.
We'll leave it spotless.
We'll clean it off.
Now, you sure you don't want your toes sucked?
No,
we'll do it.
I don't want my toes sucked.
No, yes, no. You made the right choice of not choosing toes sucking. Because no one's sucking toes around here.
Joseph, we already got him. Just park it in the driveway. We'll wash it.
They're lost.
All right, you two. You see all these little droplets all over my car?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's bird diarrhea. The bird had too much Taco Bell. So what I need you guys to do is wash this car spotless.
You sure the bird didn't have enough KFC or Popeye?
And I swear to God, if there's one scratch on this car...
Or Chick-fil-A? Okay, I'm gonna stop now.
I'm gonna lock both of you two in cages and drop you into shark-infested water. You got it?
We got it. We're gonna wash the car and we're gonna make it spotless, okay?
Mm-hmm. All right.
Can I sue if you do that?
Get it done.
All right, Joseph, you start rinsing the car. I'm gonna clean the inside.
Oh, I can do that, bro. Hey, Junior, I haven't peed in like a week.
It looks like you're peeing.
I know, right?
Oh. I'm gonna clean the inside.
Oh, dude, I can't stop peeing. What did I drink?
Maybe a lot of Capri Suns. Let me clean this inside. Oh, it's dirty. Oh, I'm gonna clean over here. All right, there's a bunch of receipts and trash and a Sprite bottle. What is this?
Oh, man, it's gonna be like that one Black Yoshi episode where he got a blank check and put it in and checked it in for himself and got all money. It's gonna be like that episode, ain't it? Also, people, if you try to do that, I'm pretty sure that's a fraud and you could get arrested for that.
Is that a blank check? I could fill it out and get $30,000 to buy that Pokemon card! Joseph! Joseph!
What's up, dude?
We're rich!
Huh?
We're rich!
Wait, what are you talking about, dude?
Look at this, Joseph.
Wait, what is that?
It's a blank check. We can fill it out for the money for the Pokemon cards.
Wait, dude, isn't that stealing?
Look how rich this guy is. He doesn't care about, like, $30,000.
Dude, you're right.
We're done with your car. You deal with him.
Wait, what? Well, it's all done for you, sir.
You didn't even dry it!
Look, when you're going 100 miles per hour on an interstate, it'll dry, I promise you.
This is the worst car wash I've ever been to, ever.
Well, you shouldn't get two kids to wash your car.
I'm not paying for this.
Well, you don't have to, because we're rich!
Oh, you're back!
Yep, and we want these 4 Pokemon cards.
Well, do you have $30,000?
We have something even better. A blank check from a billionaire.
Mm-hmm.
Oh, is it your check?
I'm probably blind, but if you see the thing, like, right next to me, like, right there, I'm pretty sure that's Cinderace, Inteleon, and Rillaboom right there. Is it me, or, well, this is a Pokemon-based video, but, yeah, is it me, because I'm pretty sure that looks like them right now.
Yeah, his dad's a billionaire.
Yeah, my dad's Bill Gates. He said, here's a blank check. Put whatever number you want, whatever you want, Timmy.
Oh, wonderful. Well, let me get them out of the case for you.
We're actually gonna get the cards.
Here you are.
Joseph, they're right here. They're all mine. gut check. All right, Joseph, let's go.
Joseph, can you believe it? I got Jim Mint PSA 10 Shadowless First Edition Poly Wag, Poly Whirl,
okay.
Poly Rag,
all right.
Poly Toe.
I'm going to all.
Ribbit. Oh, yeah.
Ribbit.
A poly game.
Poly game. Poly game.
Oh, wait, I shouldn't get too excited because, you know, Goomba might bust in any minute now.
Poly gang, I completed the Poly collection.
Yeah, yeah.
Who's at the door? Or whoever it is, I'm gonna tell them I got all the Poly.
Yeah, tell them they can't compare, bro.
Hello, I have all the Poly. What's that?
Chris Tallballs, I presume?
I don't know who that is.
Let me tell you a story. Earlier today, you washed my car. I had a blank check sitting in my car. I went to my business meeting, and we agreed upon a price. I went to my car to get the blank check, and guess what wasn't there? The blank check. And the bank calls me and said, Mr. Goodman? And I said, uh-huh. And they said, did you spend $10 million on Pokemon cards? And I said, are you having a stroke? Because you sound crazy right now. If I'm going to spend $10 million for someone to poke me, I'd like to be there. Chris Tallballs.
Who's that?
I don't know. I wish it was me, because if I was Chris Tallballs, I'd be $10 million richer right now.
Oh. Oh my god, this is funny. This is more funny than... Oh my goodness. I've never been more shocked and felt a hilarious film like this in a while, man. Jeez.
Hey, look, this is what happened. I really wanted these Pokemon cards, so I took your check and I bought them with it.
No. Why tell the truth? You should just lie about the wizard man that gave it to you.
Okay, so you go upstairs and you give me those Pokemon cards right now!
But I love them!
I don't care!
I know. Give him the French card.
I love money! And if you're gonna spend $10 million of my money on Pokemon cards, you're gonna give them to me right now! Go!
Go!
Who's at the door, dude?
The guy we took the blank check from!
What did he say?
He knows we took the check from him!
Dude, are we going to jail?
No!
I mean, he's not gonna come up here and get him. So, I know. Give him the French. Give him the French polygraph.
He just wants the Pokemon cards back.
Dude, you can't give him the Pokemon cards. These are rare. You'll never find them again.
I know. I love them so much.
Well, what are you going to do, dude?
You said doo-dooed. You're like, you doo-dooed your pants.
I didn't doo-doo my pants, dude.
Oh, no, seriously. I don't want to give up my PSA 10 polys. I love them.
Oh, man.
Wait.
What?
I got an idea, Joseph.
What?
All right, Joseph, I put all my old polys in cases, even the bit one, and can you tell the difference?
No, not really.
Yeah, that's an old guy. He doesn't know Pokemon cards, so I'm gonna give him my old ones that aren't the PSA 10 first editions, and he's not even gonna know.
Dude, you're a genius, and you get to keep the most valuable one.
Well, I was said to get rid of the French one, but I guess I'll do two. Yep, Goomba doesn't even know Pokemon, so you lucky, see?
I know, so I'm gonna give him these.
This is how you get awesome. This is how you get awesome. If you have something already that looks like the new, give them the old. We're not gonna need the old, we need the new.
Be right back.
You're cheese!
I wonder if Mario's home. I can go ahead and get my house payment while I'm here.
We're really just on this now?
Okay, I have the Pokemon card right.
You give me those Pokemon cards!
No!
You know what I'm gonna do?
What?
I'm gonna go home, I'm gonna put these in a blender, then I'm gonna drink it, and then I'm gonna pee it out into my gold toilet, and I'm gonna be thinking about you the whole time.
Well, no, don't take my-
Really, I'm gonna pee this out and think of you the whole time. That's perverted.
Polly, no! Sucker. Alright, Joseph, I get-
Really, yep. Yep, that's for real. That's really how it is nowadays. No, no, don't take the fake cards. Oh my, no, stupid.
Gave it to him.
Did he believe it, dude?
Yeah, he believed it. I completed the Poly collection. I did it. Poly gang, 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 Poly,
dude. Junior,
what?
This Poly Toad? It's a PSA 9.
What?
PSA 9? Oh my goodness. Well, at least we got to keep the other new ones. Okay, well, who, okay, this is my question. Who is your favorite Pokemon? Hey, who's my favorite Pokemon? Considering Sword and Shield is out, I gotta say, one of my favorites has gotta be some of my favorites has gotta be Ditto, Eternatus, and the two legendaries that were in the Pokemon Sword and Shield DLCs, Urshifu and Calyrex. So yeah, those four Pokemon gotta be my favorite so far. On along with the Ultra Beast, and one Ultra Beast I'm gonna name has got to be Poipole, and along with its evolved form, Naginato. So yeah, those are my six favorite Pokemon. So yeah, and also, if you guys have some favorite Pokemon, comment down below what your favorite Pokemon are. And anyways, hope you guys like and subscribe. Subscribe to me, subscribe to SML, subscribe to my friends' channel, subscribe to my YouTube friends' channel, subscribe to my other accounts, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye-bye. Pikachu!